What's up, guys? Welcome back for more Resident Evil 4, and I just want to say thank you so much for watching my videos, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And so yeah, we're gonna continue where we left off the last time, where Trap got caught up by a trap, and so yeah, let's do this.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh, yes. I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, because boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
Alright, so... she got caught by her stupid ass thing by running off by Leon. So... okay. Let's get her again. I used to remember this. I'm playing this back in high school. I think this was released in 2004 or 2006, but yeah, we played this, me and my friends, and we were just chilling, this back in high school and stuff. And I remember doing the mercenary. So, we knew that getting 5 stars and everything. Well, we didn't unlock the Magnum or something. This green eye thing is like a treasure.
Damn!
take a look about treasures and stuff. Let's see, this one is gonna combine with this one is this. Well, we need the cat treasure in here. So we're just gonna sell that at the end before we finish this game. For now, we don't need it. And the Resident Evil 5. They really freak me out. Hard to kill. Yep. Lost. Never mind.
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank. Is that all? Thank. Is that all? Is that all? That come back any time.
Guys, you know what to do. All you have to do is just boss. Okay guys, I think we're gonna stop the video for now, and we're gonna continue this with the other part. I'm just gonna check into something. It's kind of lagging here. Alright.